When I met Tracy, wasn't intimidating to me, honestly. I would give a stranger a hug. I'm just that kind of person. I'm really bubbly and easy to talk to. So I was like, hey, like I've known him my whole life.
Anna, we appreciate you, but gather your personals. You're done here.
Thank you very much. I appreciate the opportunity.
Okay.
Since the show, I've won several barrel races. That was kind of a goal of mine. I wanted to win a certain amount of races. So ending the year, you know, I came home and won some races on some of my good horses. And I've sold several horses. I've traveled a lot. I started boxing. so I box every week. And then I took a couple of young girls to train under me. Since the show, I've kept in touch with Lonnie Luke. He is awesome. He's been one of my really good friends. We just hit it off from the very beginning. He's really cool. And then Katie Jo, she is a very good friend of mine. We're actually making travel plans, but she's super awesome. So we all kind of keep in touch. I learned a lot about myself, I feel like, in this experience. I came out of my comfort zone. I'm not used to doing things like that, so I stepped out of my comfort zone a lot. If you were watching and you wanted to get into this and wanted to, whether it's rodeo or run barrels or whatever you're doing, to really just go for it, you know? I didn't plan on doing this. I was planning on going to school.
Keep going, Anna, keep going!
Looks like them horses are kind of locked on to Hannah. She's just going to keep leading them, ain't she?
Looks like. Right on in.
You know, if you're good at something and you're good at this, just don't quit. You know, you can be in a man's world and you can be just as tough. That has been my motto. I wanted to set a representation for people on, you know, like, there's a lot of people that cowboy, but you don't have to be like everybody else, you know? You can be a person of honor and integrity and love the Lord and still have fun and still cowboy. I want Katie Jo to win, hands down. I told her when I left, I said, okay, now you have to win this. So hands down, she is one of the most honorable people I've ever met. She's an awesome friend, so she has to win.